Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to RPG Madness. And guys, I was looking all around, really hoping to fight like the Hydra or the Naga today, and really did not have any luck. If you look at my map, I have explored the whole thing. And the closest thing I found was this, like, labyrinth right here. I think this is where the Minnow Shroom spawns, I'm pretty sure, so we can fight that. But I had no luck at all finding the Hydra or the Naga. Looks like we're gonna have to go to a completely different area and make a brand new map. This happened to me last series, too. Those things are so rare sometimes. But yeah, I found this. There's like 1,000 liches, but no Hydra or Naga. Or even the quest ram, too, now that I think about it. Yeah, that's some bad luck right there. But we're going to head down here. It's a pretty cool place, and it does end with a boss. I just need to like find my way around. It looks confusing already. Oh god, a dead end. That's probably like a really bad sign. Alright, so the Minnow Shroom should be down here somewhere. I'm gonna go the opposite way, because, you know, that way really didn't work very good. And we'll see where this leads. Whoa! Is this where the Minnow Shroom spawns? I don't remember this floor. Weirdest floor I've ever seen. Can I grab this? No? Oh. I see. Yeah, I don't know where I am. It's very dark in here. Alright, I hear some mobs. This is weird. I don't remember this. How do I get past it? I'm trying to find, like, a way into this weird thing here. Creeper, do you know the way in? Because I'm not sure. Blow it up. Did you do it? You did a terrible job. I really thought the creeper was going to blow it up for me. All right, so I'm trying to figure this out. I'm a little bit confused on the entrance to whatever this is right here. It's nothing I've seen. I don't think I've ever seen these weird blocks before. They must have an entrance somewhere, right? All right, let me see one more time here. So this brought me down. And, oh, isn't that like the Twilight Lich's head? Oh, it's like a weird box. Where am I? That did not work. Right-clicking on that with a block of dirt. All right, what does this do? Oh, oh God, you scared me. It's a helmet crab. You made me break my worm. All right, so, yeah, apparently we go somewhere from here. I feel like this should open it, maybe. I don't know if I need a key. I have no idea. All right, let me see here. So clearly this is going to open up. I mean, it has to. Like, I don't know what they're asking for right here. You know what? Let me see here. So it's got all their... What if I, like, put the trophy on its head? All right, so we're going to try this. Bam. That does not do anything. Oh, it worked! Oh, my God, it worked! All right, I had no idea what I was doing, and it really did work. Cool. All right, I'm learning. So it looks like we're heading down. So what I'm going to do is, like, shoot one of these down. Nice and light. There's a rare one. Rare Thundering Helmet Crab of Apathy. Alright, here we go. Time to fight. Okay, it disappeared. Alright, so this place definitely looks interesting. Yeah, I've never been here. It must be a new structure with the last update of the mod or something is what I'm thinking here. Alright, there's lots of mobs here. Helmet Crab, stop acting crazy for 1 second. Hey, yeah, luckily we have the Urgas trophy. All we needed to do is put one on top, and that worked. Alright, so there's some really creepy-looking statue things here. They're extremely creepy. Alright, we're gonna make our way through. I don't know if we're trying to go down or what, but there's some nice dinner tables here. It's nice. And we're actually, like, in the place now, which apparently is, like, impenetrable. That's a really good word right there. I'm not even sure how to say the word, but apparently you can't get in unless you've already killed a boss. Blow it up. See, you can't blow it up right there. It's just right there. Nothing you can do about it. This place is very dark. Luckily, we have the Moonworm Queen with us, lighting the way. And this goes down. Okay, let's go down. Okay, so the rooms here, there's a lot of similar ones, like the ones with the tables. This is where they sit down and eat. Oh, Jesus, it's an upper goblin knight. What the hell are you things? I've never seen you before in my life. Are you dead or did I just knock you back? Yeah, they have some really high defense right here. The fire, it's hurting them though. It's hurting you, isn't it? You can't take it much longer, can you? Oh God, your buddy's back. Yeah, these things don't die too easily. Cool, I've never been in this place before. I did not expect it. I didn't even know of it. Alright, ooh, chest. Okay, so in here, blue wool. Gonna need that for the quest ram. Char of Keeping, let's see. Smite 4. I'm gonna grab these ingots. And put away this gold nugget and these iron pants that I'm probably never going to use for the rest of my life. I'd rather have room in my bags. I know I need to make some more big bags, but I actually need a lot more string. They're so expensive to make. Ooh, another chest. Cool. This one's got an enchanted bow. Oh, we got maize wafers. Some food right there. More armor shards. So we can try to make that gear. I mean, we saw some pretty cool stuff we can make out of that. Is this a circle? Don't make me go around in circles. Everything's a maze in Twilight. I like the tree. I think it's cool looking. Is there anything below it? Just looking. Nah, just more floor. Alright, so let's see here. Which way do we go? I don't have a lot of choices. I can actually jump up the tree. I don't know if that's the right choice, but it brings me somewhere we have not been. And guys, since we're just exploring right now, since I'm, you know, completely lost, I imagine a boss will end somewhere here, but I did want to mention season 4 will be coming eventually. Of course, we'll always have a brand new season of epic proportions, and there'll be some cool mods in it. Just want to throw that out there. So anything I review definitely can be used for that. All right, we're going back down. This is where I came from, or is this a different tree? It's a different tree. I'm so lost in this place. All right, can I jump back up? This one seems higher than before. This is not the same room. All right, so I'm gonna put down this block right here, and we will climb back up. So I imagine, it seems like a lot of these places, the objective is either to get really low in the world or really high in the world. This seems like it might be low. I need more blocks. All right, what can I put down? I have a lot of dirt, actually. All right, so I'm putting these down, and then I am going to have a snack because I'm starving to death here. Really aren't too many mobs around. Should we have a maze wafer? I did get it here. All right, delicious. And we are good. But yeah, season 4 will be coming. It'll still be a little bit from now. Quite a few more bosses to conquer in this series. But I did want to throw it out there. And yeah, I might even use Divine RPG for it. I was planning on starting that series right away, but you know, it's so glitchy at the moment. That is the real problem. I would have already started it, but then I tried it and it really was very glitchy. This wall looks weird, doesn't it? How come you can break it from this side? Is that how it works? Yeah, that's weird, actually. You can break it from one side, but not the other. Interesting. All right. Those blocks, they have a weak point. They can be broken from here. Does that mean I can break this down? Will this bring me anywhere? I'm kind of interested now. So it did bring me down to a lower floor. That could be a good thing. Oh no, it's a slime beetle. Stinks, throw so much slime at you. There's lots of enemies here. There's lots of them. So I'm firing like crazy right now. Is anyone behind me? Lighting the place up with my body right now. That's how it's done, like pro. All right. Hello, little red cap sapper. Some of the mobs look so funny. I'm sorry. Don't scream. Don't scream. All right. So yeah, this is definitely a maze. We're gonna go this way. It looks like broken open over here, kind of. There's so many different ways to go. Another chest. Hey, that's my chest, not yours. Don't try to take my chest, please. All right, those are dead. And in here, there is nothing we really need except for the armor shards, because we're gonna make gear out of that. I promise you guys, make some gear out of that. All right, let's see here. Yeah, I can repair this Moonworm Queen, by the way, guys, really easily too, so it's not really a big deal. Plus, I have like a second one in here. Steel Leaf Sword that's enchanted. Grab that. I'm gonna get rid of some of these blocks. I'm starting to gather. I have a fish on me too. Really needed a fish really badly here. Steel Leaf Sword, Sharpener's Dew, it's kind of cool. And more wafers, more food for us. Oh, take my dirt. I don't need it right now. Let's see. Who am I talking to anyway? Like, take my dirt, talk to the chest. And in here, it's another weird room. But can we go down deeper? That's what I'm wondering now. It seems like... No, not this time. Not this time. Such a dark place. All right, how about here? There's a lot of trees in this place, I've noticed. So many trees. How about this one? You bring us down deeper into the world. You know what we should do? I'm not helping us here. Oh, God. Wrong buttons everywhere. We're going to switch this to... That helps a lot, actually. Yeah, I probably should have done that earlier. Lava room. Am I supposed to try to get up there? Don't knock. He's gonna knock me in. He looks so like evil, doesn't he? He's like laughing at me. Like it's evil experiment right here. That's what happens, bro. That's what happens. There's like ore on the ceiling. Is this supposed to like motivate me to go get the ore above the lava? That's just rude. All right, Ender Dragon, let's take a look. Anything worth getting here? I see iron. I see a little gold. It's like a piece of glowstone on the ceiling. Oh god, it lagged me to death. What is this? That was what the trap was. That'd be funny. Okay, so there's actually a lot of diamonds up here. So let's land. It's a lag trap is what it was. You okay? All right, put one on the ceiling there. So yeah, there is diamonds right here. I'm gonna grab these and then we'll go up there. Awesome. All right, hold on a second. This is on, what am I doing? Actually, this one doesn't have any enchantments, I was gonna say. I thought I put like fortune on something, but I didn't. Don't fall in anywhere. So yeah, I'm gonna grab some more gold. It's for the floor at our house, guys. And that's probably the most important thing of all. The most important thing. Plus the diamonds are too. Are they hiding any in here? You never know. I don't like when they do that. I actually like this. I like how they have like, ooh, emerald. Good thing I checked. All right, give me that. I love how they're like hiding like ore on the ceiling here underneath lava for like a trap. That could be it all. I don't want to spend too much time mining cobblestone right now. So I'm going to stop after I break this last block right here. And this one here. And this one. All right, there's none. There's no more. All right, so how do we get out of here? We gotta go this way. All right, don't. The ceiling's kind of gonna bang my head here. Don't let me bang my head. Don't do it. There we go. All right, we're somewhere new. I feel like we're going the right way now. I'm getting that feeling. Everyone's over here. Could be a good sign. Maybe not. Hermit crabs. Creepers just sitting over there. Get killed him. All right, so where are we here? I don't see any spawners, but I see a lot of mobs. It's pretty dark in here. All right, more of these really creepy statues. You know how upset I'd be if we ended up back at the start again? Please don't do that to us. No, I just switched. I'm trying to put down torches. Oh, Jesus. It's a tough one. Oh, don't. Oh, knocked it right back at him. Owned you, bro. Owned you. Thank you for the shovel. I don't know what he got for me there. Let me put some stuff in my bag. All right, yeah, I have plenty of room. I did clear out my bag quite a bit. I think I got this axe from him. Because, you know, my bag, they get kind of crazy over time. And I wanted to make sure we had plenty of room to actually, like, you know, grab everything we need here. I hear something creepy coming. Sounds like a zombie. All right, there's nothing here, actually. Should we check underneath this? Because it looks like, you know, cobblestone is a good sign. It's a good sign. It's down there. Nothing. I'm so wrong about everything. It's upsetting. All right. Oh, another chest. And in this one. Is this where we just came from? No, it can't be. Oh, God. It's an upper goblin knight. These dudes, they have such high defense. What is he doing? He's switching from lower to upper. What are you doing to each other? Are there two of you there? Yeah, there was. All right, you're really stuck now. That's ownage. Stuck in the wall. All right, so in here, we've got some knight. Oh, we got the actual ingots. Cool. So we definitely can make some gear out of that. I imagine it's pretty good. This place is pretty tough so far. All right, where are we going? Alright guys, so I just looked it up online, and we're actually in the Goblin Knight Stronghold. I knew this looked different. So yeah, it's brand new. The problem is, there is no boss yet. Still a work in progress. So, we got some pretty cool stuff. And what I did is I smelted my, like, ingots, so we could actually craft something. I've got 7 knight medals, so I think I'm gonna make some pants. We'll get rid of the diamond ones. We don't need them. We'll enchant these and have something brand new to use. I feel like we should get something out of exploring this place. And the answer is pants. Got a nice little belt buckle there too. Alright, so I'm gonna take these off. Right now we're like, you know, one thing away. I want to see like how much this actually gives. So I put these on. It's about the same as diamond. That's good. But of course, you know, it's not enchanted quite yet. And they look pretty cool. So yeah, we got some stuff and probably a good time for the fansion, huh? I hear the mobs laughing at me. Scaring me a little bit. So I figured right now would be the perfect time for the fansion. Today's winners were Aaron Chang, Rika Takumi, and Abigail Lowe. So congrats to you guys. And what I wanted to do is actually explain the fansion again, because I haven't explained it in a while, and I know there's some new viewers as well. So basically, every episode, if you leave a comment, you have a chance to get in. There's like a special building where I put up everyone's names. and I pick three people completely randomly, and that is how it works. But yeah, sadly, we cannot go on in this place. There's really nowhere to go. I explored a little bit off camera after trying to find like a boss, and then I realized there was nothing here. Just more chests and, you know, lava and trees around. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.